Hello everybody, bonjour à toutes et à tous. Alors aujourd'hui une petite vidéo en français, en anglais, in English and French today, sorry for my bad English, about to make comments, very simple video, not difficult. On va pas faire des vidéos compliquées, on va montrer comment faire les commandes, comment les insérer, dans quel ordre aussi. So, I'm gonna just show you to make a comment, to put a comment, and what is nice to do if you are not sure. Ok, je vais aussi montrer des trucs à faire si tu n'es pas sûr. So, at the first time, make an empty custom preset. Pour commencer, tu fais un custom vide. Ok, you make simply a. You go to my custom. Ok, on the plus, tu cliques sur le plus ici. And you make a new custom. So, test comment. Test comments. Hola. Yeah, I have a delay. Test comments, ok? Je nomme mon custom, je fais save. And now start for blank. Tu fais un blanc, ok? Vierge en fait, voilà. And this is where I'm gonna put my comment after, ok? Just to try if it's working. If I'm good or not, etc. I'm gonna show you this. Donc ça, c'est le custom en fait où je vais insérer les commandes dans un certain ordre pour voir bah, ça marche, ça marche pas, lequel qui marche, lequel qui marche pas. So voilà. And so I can test so which is working, okay, etc. Now, me go back to my comments. I have a lot of comments already. So, but I'm gonna make you new one to just to show you. I'm gonna rename this in another with another text. Okay, je vais juste le renommer avec un autre texte. Donc là ici, bon, you need to have the value de CC commands. Tu as besoin des commandes MIDI, des chiffres et des valeurs. En fait, voilà. I'm gonna put the link in the description of this here. So this is for the BeatBuddy. This is for the looper. I only talking about these two stuff. I have nothing other. Ok? Moi, je vais parler uniquement de ces deux-là. Donc, tu cliques ici au-dessus. Voilà. You click here on the top. Ok? So, let me start with the new command. So, what we're gonna do is let me go here. Ok? This is to make the half time. Ok? We're gonna make the half time. But take a look about this one. Ici, on va faire le demi-temps sur la BeatBuddy, ok? Et tu dois bien regarder, en fait, the CC is 82, la commande c'est 82, and you see here 0 and 127, ok? Now, you need to take a look here. If you choose a number between 1 and 127, this is put the BeatBuddy in halftime. Donc, si tu choisis la commande d'un chiffre de 1 à 127, moi, je te recommande toujours le 127. I recommend you always 1 to 7. Okay, it's more easy. 1 to 7, 0 and 1. Okay. This is put you in half time on the BeatBuddy. Okay. But when you need to come back to the normal time, you need the same here, but the 0. Okay. So, if you see that, donc en fait, pour toi revenir au mode normal, tu as besoin de la même commande, la même MIDI, mais avec la valeur 0. Alors, this can be confused for some people, ok? And the people say, oh my god, what can I put, but I see one CC command, but two values, ok? Alors, moi, ça peut porter à confusion, parce qu'en fait, tu peux voir en fait une commande MIDI, donc la 82, et deux valeurs. Et tu te dis, mais comment tu fais ça? You need, and you can ask you, how do I put two commands in the two values in the same commands? That's not the reality. The reality, if you look at this, you need to make two commands. And si tu regardes la réalité de ce truc-là, tu dois faire deux commandes. Okay? I'm gonna show you that. So, I'm gonna make the go to half time mode. Okay? I'm gonna make this one here. Okay? Now I'm gonna click on the plus. You go to my commands. Click on the plus. Commands name, half time. Half time, you have it late. Test. Okay, I'm gonna just Moi, je vais nommer ça I put test because I'm gonna delete this after the video. So, device name, BitBuddy. It's important. Donc là, il faut remplir les trucs. Hein. BitBuddy. Description, halftime. Halftime BB. Ok. And now, from here, I see channel. Donc là, je vois le canal. Ok. So, we are here. The canal on the BitBuddy, you need to check the channel on the BitBuddy. Tu dois check le canal que tu utilises à la BitBuddy. If you use the 2, you need to put 2. Minus 1, ok? Bon, si tu as le canal 2 sur la BitBuddy, tu dois mettre le canal 2 ici. En fait, moi c'est le 1. My BitBuddy is 1, so I put 1 here. Ok? The command here is this one. La commande ici, c'est ça. Don't put CC, hein, just 82. Donc tu mets juste le numéro, hein, 82. Ok. Right. 82. And now, to go in halftime, donc si je veux aller en demi-temps, I need this one here. Ok. Just put a number between 1 and 127. I do always 127. Moi je fais toujours 127. Ok. This is my command to go to halftime. Ok, ça c'est la commande pour moi aller en demi-temps. And I click save. Now, if I press this switch, I go to halftime, but I need to come back. Donc alors, si je pousse ce switch-là, je vais aller en demi-temps sur la BitBuddy, mais j'ai besoin en fait de revenir, ok, en temps normal. I need to come back to the normal. This is not this one. Ok, I set the command back. Back normal time, I cannot. Normal time, test. Okay, device name, BitBuddy. BitBuddy, description, normal time. Now, I see here, okay. My channel on my BitBuddy is one. It's very important that, okay? The command is this one here. Oh, this one here. I'm wrong here. So, 82. And now, here, I see here, to come back to the normal mode, I need the zero as a value. Bon, pour revenir à la valeur, pour revenir en fait au mode normal, j'ai besoin du zéro. That's it, okay? And I save it. We make just two commands, okay? Now, I'm gonna make this one here. Donc, je vais faire celle-ci. This is a nice one. I love this one. This is the same as you put the big knob on the BitBuddy. So, mine is on desktop, and I use the foot switch on the Maestro, and I can put the intro, the fill, transition and outro. Ça c'est une commande qui est très intéressante. Voilà. Ça te permet de piloter la BitBuddy comme tu le fais avec la grosse pédale. Bon, moi elle est sur mon bureau. Si tu fais des représentations, bah, tu la mets sur un pied de micro, 10 fois plus facile pour naviguer. It's more easy to navigate into your song folders, of change the drum kit, your setting, whatever. Grab with your hands and it's very faster. Voilà. Alors on va faire cette commande-ci, ok? Non. Here we have a emulate main pedal press, and you need a emulate main pedal release. Now, here, this command, so these commands, okay, I'm gonna make two commands, and these two commands here that you see is the same as the big knob on your BitBuddy. So, with these two commands, I have the intro, the fill, transition, and outro. And I can hold the transition, I'm gonna show you that. Ok, je vais vous montrer ça. Donc là, avec cette commande-ci, qui émule la même, la même fonction que le gros switch de ta BitBuddy, j'aurai l'intro, le fil, la transition, que je pourrais maintenir si je veux, et l'outro. Ok, so here we go. Now, I need two commands here, ok? So, what you need to... Yeah, if you make your commands, ok? Don't take attention on this, ok? Si tu fais ta commande, regarde pas émuler le main pedal press, ok? Ça, c'est l'important, c'est la valeur, numéro 1, the value is very important. 1 is simulate the press, 0 is emulate the release. So, alors, main pedal press is quand tu pousses le bouton, the press is when you press it, okay? And emulate main pedal release if is the switch is unpress, released. Donc en fait, quand le bouton il est relâché. Voilà, on va faire ça. Alors, here we go. So, main pedal. Test. Okay. Device name, BitBuddy. Description. Main pedal. Okay, and here we go again. My channel is one on the BitBuddy. And here I gonna emulate the press, the command, okay? Is CC120, donc la commande c'est CC120. Et je vais émuler le press, donc I gonna emulate the press, this one here, okay? Le 1. And that's it, safe. But now, I need the release. Avec ça, j'ai besoin de la deuxième commande, I need this one, okay? Here we go again. Main pedal. Release. Test. Yes, sorry for the keyboard. Désolé pour le bruit des trucs. BitBuddy. Main pedal. Release. OK. Now, channel is one. OK. The CC is 120. Le canal, I repeat, the channel you need to take a look in your BitBuddy. Normal is the one. Normalement, c'est là. OK. Alors, la commande is 120. Command is 120. And now, I'm going to put the 0 here. OK. And I saved. Now, this is now, we make four commands here. OK. Don't forget that. Now, let me go to... I have commands, so I'm gonna not make. J'ai déjà des commandes, so I have already commands. I'm gonna show you this with my commands, okay? Avec mes commandes à moi. So now, let me suppose. Now I'm gonna into my. Maintenant, je vais dans mon custom. So I go to my custom now. Okay, this is my custom. And now I'm gonna take a look. I say, okay, I recommend you. Là, je vous recommande vivement d'avoir le maestro devant vos yeux. Have the maestro, I recommend you to have the maestro in front of your eyes, okay? If you make your custom. So you can see on your custom and with your foot, okay? What do I want here? On this one here. And this knob here. So on this one, I want my main pedal. Ici, moi, je veux ma main pedal de la BitBuddy. So, and now we're gonna put the commands to have this main pedal. Okay. Now, just click here. You click on the text. You click on the text. Okay. And you set here on the top line. Main pedal. Main pedal. BitBuddy. OK. Now, I need to enter this command. Maintenant, j'ai besoin, en fait, de rentrer les commandes. Ah, ça. This is not the toggle one, OK? This is for later on the video. This is not the toggle one. But I'm going to show you something, OK? Je vais vous montrer, donc, le truc. So, here, I'm going to click here now on the plus. Je vais cliquer sur le plus. And I'm going to enter my main pedal command, OK? Just click here and type main. So I see main pedal test. This is the command I just made. Just click on it. Bim. Now it's on it. This is very boring, this thing. Okay. Now, this is now. Okay, my main pedal test. But I need the second one here. Okay, I need two commands. Now I'm gonna press on the plus. I go back to main. Main pedal release test. Okay. So, now, let me suppose... You think this is good. Hein? On va supposer que toi tu crois, bah, ok, c'est bon. Ok. So let me suppose this is good. Ok. I'm gonna save this. And this is Why I recommend you in begin on the video, make a test comment, custom preset, and just put some comments to see, okay, is it working, am I wrong or not. C'est cela que je vous recommandais au début de la vidéo. Faites un custom vite. Si vous n'êtes pas sûr de vos commentes, mettez-la trois fois pour voir laquelle fonctionne. And this is what I'm gonna show you. So, I have this one here. Okay, main pedal test release. Okay, I can save it. And I say, I'm not sure. So, I'm gonna click here. Main pedal. Test. That's test one. I can change that après, after. So, après, tu peux changer tout ça. And I said, okay, I'm gonna put this command again. This is a very, very boring application to do that. It's come always back. So main pedal, test, okay. And now I'm gonna main pedal here again. Main pedal test release. And so I'm not sure. Moi, je suis pas sûr. Donc, je sais pas. I'm not a pro user of this app. Je suis pas un professionnel de cette application. Je suis, what the fuck is this? I don't know, but I'm gonna test this. Okay, I'm gonna test this. So I'm not sure. I don't know what is working. This, I don't know. Okay, no, I'm gonna save this. And here, I'm gonna set the main pedal. Test 2, and I'm gonna put now the main. So I recommend you to do MAE. Main pedal release, let me suppose, you are wrong, main pedal release, you don't know who is this working, tu sais pas comment ça marche. Voilà, and I'm gonna put main here. Main pedal test, so I don't know, sir, I don't understand, and I'm gonna put this. Okay, save. Now, what we have? It's main pedal like this. Okay. So, press. So, I don't know this working. I don't know. So, I have this main pedal test. Okay. Just a release and a press. So, you see, tu vois le bouton vers le haut, le bouton vers le bas. And I have this one. So, but here is the main pedal release at first. Donc ici, elle est en première position. Okay, you can move that and just hold, and you can move that if you are not sure. You can move that. Okay, this is just to test which is the good one. So now I'm gonna make another one, main pedal, and I'm gonna put here the good one. Maybe is the other working? Hein? Peut-être que les autres y vont aussi. Alors, ça c'est main pedal test, plus, it is a free app to record, to use your smartphone on your PC, so it's put always the, voilà, c'est une application gratos, en fait, pour utiliser ton smartphone sur ton PC, en fait, voilà. Alors, I know that this is the good one. So, moi, je sais que ça, c'est le bon. So, main pedal press and main pedal release like this, okay? I know that this is the good one, but this is just to show you. So, now, I have this one here. So, main pedal release at first place, press release. I have this one. So, main pedal release and the main pedal is position release, and the main pedal release is on press, and I have this press, okay, and I have this, but you say, what the fuck, who do I need to put this in a good way, hein? Tu te dis, putain, comment je vais mettre ça dans le bon ordre? Ben, il faut essayer, en fait, il faut essayer. It's just test it, okay, if you are sure that you have the good commands and it doesn't work, then it's something wrong in the press, in the release of the order. Okay? So, here we go. I'm in pedal release. Where is this one? main nuts, main pedal, test 2, release. I'm gonna set this one like this. And I save, okay? And this is my customer, and I don't synth. No, maintenant je vais synchroniser, en fait, avec la maestro. I don't sync with the maestro, so I need the Bluetooth and the location on here. Android, you need the location, okay? Here we go. And you click this icon here, and here we go. Now it's gonna sync all these commands that I just. So I cut videos for the progress of the thing, so it take a while. So and we're gonna make a few things today. So I can just cut the video. I never cut videos, but today, well, aujourd'hui, je vais faire des coupes vidéos, c'est pour la synchronisation. Voilà. Now we go back now here. And now you can take a look here. When the sync is quand la synchronisation est finie, you see here it's flashing. You need to power on, off and on. Tu as besoin d'allumer, d'éteindre et d'allumer. Here and here. And now you see here main pedal test 1, main pedal test 2 release, and the good one. So now we're gonna test that. On va essayer, ok? So I can just. Yeah, this. That's not my fault, hein. Ça c'est pas ma faute. On va essayer. Alors, on va essayer celle-là, ok? Continue. It's working. Feel, yeah, transition, oh, transition is not working, it's a feel, no transition, you can see it now, I'm gonna show you my mid body, I'm gonna press this knob here, transition, no, it's not changed. I can make a fill. I can make the fill, but transition is not working. Okay? I'm gonna double tap outro. It's working. Okay. This knob here, main pedal bit body, transition is not working. Okay? Now I go to main pedal test 1. Here we go. Continue. Good. I have transition, I have no feel. Oh, transition is still running. I repress double tap outro, it stopped the song. So, this is weird. So, you see this knob here? I'm gonna use this one here. Intro. I make a feel. Oh, it's still in transition. Voilà, il reste en transition. Double tap, outro is working. Okay? Now, I'm gonna test this one here. Main pedal test 2 with the release. That's nothing working. Look at this. Oh yes, continue. After 3 times. Transition is working and still running. Outro is working, okay? That's not good. Not good, not good, not good. That's good, okay? I know that is good. Take a look. I'll make it faster. Feel. Feel. Transition. Second part, this is working. Transition, I can hold it. This is working. Yeah. I'm gonna show you this here. Okay, feel. Feel. Transition. Change the part. Double tap outro. And this is working. Okay, this is the good one. Okay, now we come back here. Now, and we saw this is not good, okay? Because here you need to have this one first and this a second. You have besoin d'avoir celui-ci en premier avec le 1, okay? Et celui-ci en deuxième lieu. Donc ça, c'est pas bon. Not good. Trash, trash. Safe. OK? Non, the commands are gone. Ça, c'est pour supprimer les commandes. This is was not good too. With the main pedal, just on the first place, but with the release and the press on the main pedal release. This is not good. Trash, trash. Save. This was not good too. Ça, c'était pas bon non plus. Trash, trash. OK? And that was the good one. You need to set it like this. So the main pedal on the press. C'est marqué, hein? It's writing on the page, on the page. Hein? One, emulate the main pedal, and the two, release. Okay, and this is to have the same of your as the big knob of your BeatBuddy. C'est pour avoir la même que la commande à ta BeatBuddy. Voilà. This is one example. Ça c'est un exemple. So, maintenant on va faire des commandes. Enfin, je vais pas faire. I don't not make comments. I gonna use my comments. Okay. No, I gonna delete this whole. Okay. Now, we're gonna change the order. Hein? Je vais faire un simple truc. Okay. I gonna put my main pedal BeatBuddy here, but I gonna use my comments now. So main. Okay, plus main. This is really boring. I'm curious about the update. Yeah, I waited. This you need to do. You need to have it like this. Tu l'as besoin comme ceci. Okay. Safe. So now my main pedal BeatBuddy is on this one here. Okay. Now, I'm gonna make a pause and pause, okay? A pause and pause with the BeatBuddy, okay? For the BeatBuddy. So not this is not a pause and pause for the looper, okay? Je vais faire un pause and pause pour la BeatBuddy. Alors là, c'est un peu autre chose, okay? Now it's another way to work. So. I'm gonna make this pause. BeatBuddy. This is my pause command, okay? Ça c'est ma commande de pause. Voilà. Je vais poser la BeatBuddy. So now to pause une pause. So you just need to, tu dois juste aller faire la commande, hein? You need to make this command first. This is here, okay? Voilà. And here you need to take attention, tu dois faire attention. So, pause and pause the current song. Zero is in pause. One is pause, okay? And you need to toggle between the pause and pause. C'est marqué, hein? Tu as besoin d'un toggle. What is the toggle? The toggle to have this in your brain, hein, pour l'avoir dans ta cervelle. C'est quoi le toggle? Le toggle, en fait, ça va simuler, si tu pousses ton bouton, ça va simuler qu'il reste appuyé, en fait. Comme si tu restes appuyé avec ton pied dessus. The toggle is to simulate, when you press the switch, it's simulating that you hold the switch on the press, okay? This is a toggle mode, okay? And when you repress this one, you release the toggle. Enfin, je sais pas si j'ai bien expliqué. Donc, si tu rappuies, en fait, il va relâcher le bouton qui reste appuyé, en fait. Voilà. So, but here, now, to make a pause and pause. So, you need to make this command first. Hein? Tu dois faire les commandes d'abord, ok? So, you need to put CC. I'm gonna show you. Je vais vous la montrer. Voilà. Commande. Pause une pause BeatBuddy, this one, voilà. This one, channel one for me, BeatBuddy, and the one is pause, okay? This is pause, the BeatBuddy. Now, I'm gonna back to my custom, etc. Je vais, voilà, my custom mode, test commands, okay? My main pedal, and I'm gonna make the in pause here on this one here, okay? Here we go. Pause. BeatBuddy. Here, I'm gonna set my pose. So this is the pose. Okay. This is pose, une pose, so pose. Hein. But now I need to toggle this. Moi, j'ai besoin en fait que quand je appuie sur pause, mais qu'il reste en pause. I need, when I press the pause, I need that the body stay in pause. Otherwise, if I release the switch, it's not working. Okay? Sinon, si je relâche le bouton, ça va pas marcher. So I need to toggle this one here, and here I'm gonna write just in pause. Okay. No, this is from BeatBuddy. So I need to impose this one. Now here in the secondary function, so dans la fonction secondaire, I need to put this command again. Donc j'ai besoin de mettre cette commande à nouveau dedans. Voilà, pause. On the press. So if you do not this, okay, si tu fais pas ça, ça n'ira pas. Okay, it's not working. I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna make two commands. Je vais vous mettre deux commandes. Alors, if you want, to impose, you need to impose the BeatBuddy. Okay, when you press, you need to impose the BeatBuddy. And this is the. I have a command. I need to rename. Je dois renommer en fait. BB impose here. Okay, I need this one here, but as release. Okay, j'ai besoin de ça en fait, comme release. Voilà, ça c'est important. So this is simulating the pause in pause. Okay, normal one, so le normal. Okay, alors I'm gonna save this. Now you're gonna take a look. Hein. I'm gonna make another pause here. Okay, je vais refaire une deuxième pause ici. So pause. Ok. Beat body. And let me suppose now that you say, ok, I need to toggle. I'm gonna make here in pause. Hein. I showed this on the first video que j'ai fait, j'ai montré ça. And you said, okay, I'm gonna make the pause here. Okay, pause here. And une pause. BB une pause S here. Okay, I make the une pause here. Let me suppose that you think, on va supposer que tu penses, ok, je vais toggle le bouton, pose une pause, ok, comme ceci, without the main function, sans la main function, ok, je vais mettre pause, une pause, 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 non, it's not good, ça redoute, ok, now, this is the good one, ça c'est le bon, I know that, this is a good one, ok, and, this is the bad one. So without the main function, okay. Now, I'm gonna just rename a comment. This one here. Just name. Voilà. Alors, ouais, c'est through all the commands ending with a space and a big S is mine, okay? Now we're gonna make here on this knob here. I'm gonna show you how to make an impulse with a fill, okay? Donc ici on va faire un impulse de la BeatBuddy. Hein? I'm speaking for BeatBuddy now, okay? We're gonna make a pause. BeatBuddy. Okay. Suppose. It's the one. I toggle the button. So, je dois toggle le bouton. Une pause. And I'm gonna make a fill. When it's in pause, it. Okay. Donc, je vais mettre un fill. Voilà. So you're gonna hear that. Okay, here I need to pause again. Okay, and now I need to put. Now you have to count. It's working. Ça peut marcher dans les deux façons différentes. Tu peux mettre ici, par exemple, une pause. So I'm gonna show you that pause. So baby in pause, okay. And I'm gonna set this mode, the drum fill here. Okay, now we have this here. At the secondary function, à la fonction secondaire, on associe. Alors, moi j'ai besoin ici, this one here, okay, this one here, and the first here must be the same, to toggle the button, okay. Now to win pause, I need that, okay. And now here, depend what you want, okay. Ça dépend ce que tu veux. Now, let me suppose we have this kind here, we have the BB pause. Une pause and the fill is after the une pause, okay? If you want the fill before the une pause, just move this one here, like this. You hold, tu tiens, tu pousses, tu maintiens, and you see it changing. Don't do this, ne fais jamais ceci. Don't do this. Don't move a secondary function to the main function, it's gonna crash the app. Ça va crasher l'application, en fait, voilà. Bon, ici, moi, je veux le fill d'abord, voilà. Et maintenant, tu peux le mettre. You can do this with the release, but I prefer with the press. Okay? Moi, je préfère avec le press. This is the pause une pause, but without main function. Okay? Alors, ça c'est le pause une pause sans the main function, sans la fonction la primaire, en fait, je veux dire. Voilà, primaire, secondaire, tu peux appeler ça comme ça. Okay? The primary function. So now. We have the pause, BitBuddy, and une pause with a fill before the une pause, okay? Now we have this. And we're gonna sync again, on va synchroniser. Here, I'm gonna sync that, and here we go again. On est reparti. I cut the video to... Okay, here we are. It's synced, okay? We come back now to the camera. Je reviens à la caméra. Okay, it's synced. Off, on, and here we go. I have all my comments, okay? So, just make it like this. Okay, you see all my comments. So, this is the pose, the normal pose and pose. Okay. Main pedal bit body. This is the good main pedal, BitBuddy, okay? The pause not working without the main function, okay? And this is pause with a fill, I think we're gonna test, okay? Main pedal, here we go. Okay, this is not working. Jesus. You see une pause. Just pause une pause. Simple pause une pause. Une pause, okay? And this is pause une pause with a fill. So we're gonna pause. And you see une pause with a fill. Okay? I need to put the command like this. This is normal pause. Une pause. Pause with a fill, pause, and I'm gonna make a fill and impose. Okay, and this is the primary, without the primary. Ça c'est sans la fonction primaire, without the main function. It's not working. It's nothing happened. Okay, that's what you need to do. Always, if you have a toggle, always have the same on the main function. So the first press, pause, simply, pause, is a fill. You will tap with the outro. I cut the outro on the on the on the BitBuddy. Moi je n'emploie pas les outro, voilà. So we come back here, okay? And you see this is not working because I have no main function. Okay? J'ai pas de main function. Trash. Okay. I delete the name. To make it empty. Save. This is the pose, the normal pose in pose. Okay, the normal one. So I can hold it, I can hold it. This is the main pedal. Okay, this is the good one now. Yeah, this is the good one. I was wrong. This is the main pedal, but there was nothing, no comments on it. I removed the names. Okay, and that was the BitBuddy with the fill. So, like this. Okay, you need to have this like this for the fill when you impose. Huh? You can make the fill when it before you post. Okay, you can do that. Yeah, tu sais faire le fill quand il pose. So to make a fill on the pose, you just put the command on it. Okay, tu dois mettre la commande, c'est tout. Hein. Voilà, this is the pose and pose with the fill. So I'm gonna remove this one. Je vais non, for the moi je vais garder. I'm gonna make it simple. Je vais faire simple. Now, we're gonna talk about untoggle. If you untoggle, si tu enlèves le toggle, il enlève directement. Donc si tu fais save ici, il n'y a plus rien. Voilà.